Welcome. Today, we are going to look at question 5A in this year's KCSE, the dedication of the wall of Jerusalem under the leadership of Nehemiah. So, because they normally get the answers from the Bible, we are going to read Nehemiah chapter 12 from verse 27 to 43, the Revised Standard Version, dedication of the city wall. Now, at the dedication of the wall of Jerusalem, they sought out the Levites in all their places to bring them to Jerusalem to celebrate the dedication with rejoicing, with thanksgiving, and with singing, with cymbals, harps, and lyres. The companies of the singers gathered together from the circuit around Jerusalem, and from the villages of the Netophathites, also from Beth Gigal, and from the religion of Geba and Asmaveth, but the singers had to build for themselves villages around Jerusalem. And the priests and the Levites purified themselves, and they purified the people and the gates and the wall. Then I brought the leaders of Judah up onto the wall, and appointed two great companies that gave thanks and went in possession. One went to the right on the wall to the dark gate, and after them went Hoshea and half the officials of Judah, and Azariah, Ezra, Meshulam, Judah, Benjamin, Shemaiah, and Jeremiah. And some of the young priests with trumpets, Zechariah, son of Jonathan, son of Shemaiah, son of Mataniah, son of Micaiah, son of Zachar, son of Asaph, and his kindred, Shemaiah, Azarel, Melalai, Gilalai, Mai, Nathaniel, Judah, and Hanani, with the musical instruments of David, the man of God, and the scribe Ezra went in front of them. At the fountain gate in front of them, they went straight up by the stairs of the city of David, and the ascent of the wall above the house of David, the water gate on the east. The other company of those who gave thanks went to the left, and I followed them with half of the people on the wall, above the tower of the ovens to the broad wall, and above the gate of Ephraim, and by the old gate, and by the fish gate, and the tower of Hananel, and the tower of Hundred to the ship gate, and they came to a halt at the gate of the guard. So both companies of those who gave thanks stood in the house of God, and I and half of the officials with me, and the priest Eliakim, Messiah, Ninaimin, Micaiah, Elionai, Zechariah, and Ananiah, with trumpets, and Messiah, Shemaiah, Elazar, Uzi, Jehonan, Machijah, Elam, and Ezra, and the singer sang with Jezariah and their leader. They offered great sacrifices that day and rejoiced, for God had made them rejoice with great joy. The women and the children also rejoiced. The joy of Jerusalem was heard far away. So now we are going to look at the main points. Now you were to explain what was important to mention in explaining the dedication of the wall of Jerusalem. Number one, Nehemiah summoned the Levites, or you can call them the priests, to come to Jerusalem to give thanks to God. The sons of the singers gathered around Jerusalem. They sang and praised God using musical instruments. The Levites, or you can call them the priests, or rather the people, purified themselves. The gates were purified. Nehemiah brought the prince or the princess of Judah. Nehemiah appointed two great groups which went in two possessions. One group led by Ezra, the scribe, went to the right, while the other group led by Nehemiah went to the left. They then converged in the house of God. The people led by the priests offered sacrifices of dedication to God. Women and children rejoiced, or rather you can say it was a moment of joy for women and children. Nehemiah then chose people who would ensure that the contributions, or rather the tithes, so you can call them the offerings, were handled well. Then a service of purification was performed. Thanks a lot for subscribing and listening to me. God bless you.